And when you consider this is a revamped team with that series of trades that were made right at the deadline, Cassell makes a Gary, Indiana, and then at Purdue. George Carlson. And Robinson on the wing. Feeding Allen, whips by Miller. And the Glenn Robinson will shoot a pair. And Rose.
Our congratulations to Jalen Rose, who, like his teammate on the floor, Antonio Davis.
I voted for you, though.
Is that the first time you ever voted for a Celtic? Force it, giving it to Reggie, who's already got his rhythm intact.
Robinson looking much more assertive offensive. Milwaukee has other thoughts on that one.
About the Larry Bird, because he was the passion for the ball.
Robinson being played by Mullen. Robinson during the regular season of the three games against
Johnson, who couldn't quite figure out what was happening.
Robinson from downtown.
Quality performance, then Milwaukee's got a chance. Good defense.
Mullen stripped by Robinson. Three on one. Allen gives it back. Nicely done.
Now, Marv, I know in the first half you mentioned that Glenn Robinson was from nearby suburb of Indianapolis.
How many miles?
He's a better player, though, Mullen. You know, the opportunities haven't been there. They're defending him better.
Robinson from downtown, and the Butler trying to attract the attention to Workman, saying that he should have been called for the foul. Robinson on a quick release.
Indianapolis' championship parade.
So the Pacers lead by one. We're down to 50 seconds. And OT Robinson. Yes! Jackson down to three. The one handle. The tip is good. And here it is. Allen fires it. And that is.